Assalamualaikum, welcome to Day with Zainab. Good morning, hindi na pala good morning, good afternoon na pala kasi it's already 1 p.m. Kaya naman, good afternoon na. At ang breakfast namin, dahil late ka na kami nagising, still our breakfast. Ay, nandito na, dineliver na nila dito. Hindi na nila kami naantay doon sa restaurant. And this is our day first here in Skardu, still in Dreamnest Resort. And talaga naman, napakasarap ng tulog namin. Grabe, ang himbing. Napaka-comfortable talaga ng place. Ang dami pa naman naming plano today. Kasi mag-room around kami around the city. Pero dahil madami pa naman kaming time, so I'm not worried at all. Malilibot pa naman natin lahat-lahat yan kasi mag-stay pa kami dito ng mga ilang days pa. So come and let's have breakfast. Ikadahan! Ang aking videographer ay napaka-supportive na asawa. And you know, I'm going to say something. Also, today is my 30th birthday. Pero only me and my husband were going to celebrate kasi we are away from our families and we are also in another city. Kaya naman, hindi ko alam kung anong plano, kung anong surprise ang nag-aantay, kung anong sorpresa ang ginawa ni hubby. Pero alam ko naman, hindi siya magaling mag-surprise. Alam niyo yun. So I will not expect. So let's eat with the way. Siyempre, hindi mawawala ang chai. This is chai. Yung na-meet ko kahapon, I mean kagabi, dito sa kabilang kwarto. Ano siya, pinsan siya nung may-ari ng resort. We have a very good bonding last night. Pero, kasi pang fourth day na nila ngayon. And paalis na sila. They're leaving now. Pero okay lang, kasi from Awatabad naman siya. Kasi magka-flight na yung asawa niya to US. Ayan nga, at nakaalis na sila. We already say Allah Hafiz to each other. Kaya na-enjoy ko naman dito sa Pakistan kasi whenever I'm going to other places also, napaka-friendly ng mga tao, ng mga nami-meet ko. And we are going to exchange the numbers, ganyan. Lalo na pag mga ladies ka talaga ka dito kasi they're having a lot of free time kasi most of them are housewife or they're doing the business. Kaya yun. Parang natuloy ko na ang aking breakfast. Si hubby andun kasi kausap niya yung may-ari nitong resort. Siya yung nag-invite sa amin dahil close friend niya. At yung husband naman nung na-meet ko kagabi ay pinsan nung may-ari. Come and eat! What happened?
I met them.
Okay.
And now they are just about to leave.
Towards Hunza?
Yeah, and after that they will also see in Gilgit.
So ngayon ay paalis kami ni hubby. Punta kami ng City of Skardu. Then, check namin yung mga ibang place dito. May mga ibang guests na rin dito sa resort. Grabe, napaka-peaceful dito. Parang ayoko na lang din lumabas. Pero syempre, madaming magagandang places na dapat nating i-explore. Yan. Maganda yung weather. Kahit may araw, hindi siya masakit sa balat. Napakaganda talaga ng weather dito. We are going outside now. Ito yung ano community dito. From resort, punta ng highway. Kunti lang yung mga kabahayan. Right? There are more communities, locals, in the other areas. Ganito yung mga bahay nila.
This is the community of Upper Kachura. This is Upper Kachura. We are going towards Lower Kachura. After that, we will go towards the city.
Ah, okay. This is Upper Kachura. Okay. They're also going to experience that kind of, when in summer. But it's already summer now,
yeah,
right?
This is summer. We are in July.
July, summer na. Pero hindi siya ganun kainit. Yes. Pag maliligo kami, kailangan pa rin namin ng warm water kasi hindi malamig talaga yung tubig. There's a lot of resort also here. So on the way dito sa Upper Kachura. There's also Safari Resort, same like the Dreamnest Resort. They have the trout fish. What else they have?
Yeah, they have a lot of things here.
Iti-check natin siya. Okay, we'll go there next time.
Yeah.
Just to check
tomorrow
the place.
Tomorrow we'll check that. Okay. Before going to Kachura later.
Sabi ni hubby, may graveyard sila dito. And whenever there is a bulb, may ilaw. So it means na bago lang yung puntod na yon. Ang ano lang naman dito, ang problema lang is there's a landsliding. Pero mabilis naman yung action ng government nila para tanggalin yung mga nakaharang na mga bato. And so far, alhamdulillah, there's no accident happened, right?
No.
Lahat ng tourists dito sa Upper Kachura. How many hotel and resort are here? Let's check. But we are going to visit them one by one para makita din natin, ma-explore din natin yung ibang place. Yan yung ilog. It's also very clean water. Are you Han?
Yes, fine.
You're fine?
Yeah.
Are you sure you can really drive safely here?
Yes, why not?
Construct the road here, right?
Yeah.
If the road
already
will be construct...
Government is having plan.
Okay.
Because this road is directly going to connect with the...
That Silk Road?
They're just going to extend it for that.
Kailangan talagang maayos. Naku, para magsagano, mas madaming turista ang pumunta dito. I really love Skardu. And yeah, this is not the last time I will come here. Promise me, hon.
Yeah, for sure. There's a different kind of areas.
Talaga lang, ha? Medyo mahal din ang ticket
and
nila, ha?
And you know why these trees are having the clothes?
Why?
Yeah. The reason is this, that cows or... goats, they are just going to eat up the small plants.
Okay.
They want to grow their whole plants. They want to make the place green. So that is why they are taking care that much, that even they are just going to put the clothes on trees.
Yeah, there's a lot of trees now na may balot siya ng cloth. Para sa ganun, hindi siya makain ng mga animals. Water here is not a problem, right?
No.
May pasalubong sa amin. Ito lang din yun. Diba talaga maayos yung kalsada? But it's also an adventure. Alam niyo yun?
Easily he can go.
Okay. It's fine now.
Always the priority is for the one who is coming from down, up.
Oh.
Because it is difficult for him to
reverse.
Stop.
Yes. Ayan na naman. May kasalubong na naman kami. Madaming pumupunta dito. Maganda kasi talaga yung lugar. Pero worth it naman. Sunod-sunod na yung mga sasakyan. So, pabigyan natin yung mga yung daan, give way to them. There's a lot of beautiful places here in Pakistan. But the thing is, sometimes they are lacking in promoting, right? The places. Yung tourism nila, hindi katulad sa atin talaga na ano. Yan yung sa from waterfalls, then glaciers. Kung sa Pinas yan, madami nang naliligo. Gandang linaw ng tubig, Han! The water is so clear!
Yeah.
Ito palang wooden bridge na to, yung ano, lumang bridge. But now, they have made concrete. Be careful, Han! Be careful! Be careful! Ako'y kinakabahan dito kay Javi eh. But sabi niya, chillax lang daw. Now, medyo clear na yung daan dito. Less polluted talaga dito sa Skardu. At saka ang babait ng mga tao, napaka-friendly nila. And sabi ni Javi, dito sa Skardu, dito ka makakakita din ng mga women na nag-work. Kahit sa mga farm and also in the street, kahit sa mga shops. And not only that, not only here in Skardu, even in Hunza, right?
Yeah. In Hunza, the literacy rate is 99%.
Okay.
That much educated people.
In Hunza?
Yeah.
And in Skardu?
Literacy rate is low, but people are very kind.
Yes.
And good.
Ganun naman.
Villagers.
Yeah, napaka down. Good. They are very down to earth. Also, they are the owner of these big lands.
Yeah.
But still, nag-work pa rin sila sa kanilang lupain, kahit may mga nagre-renta na. Sila pa rin yung nangangalaga. Napakasipag din ng mga tao dito. Ganun naman talaga siguro, 'di ba, sa mga probinsya sa atin, lalo na sa mga remote area. Talaga napakasipag, napakababait ng mga tao, ng mga locals. This is Shangri-La Hotel and Resort.
Yeah.
Okay, for sure the owner is Chinese.
No.
No?
Pakistan.
Okay. Yan, oy. This is also one of the spot for picnic. Kasi may family ako doon. They also build a tent. I want to run towards that side. Pakalinis dito. This is also another hotel in Skardu. Now, nandito na kami sa highway. Ayan, di ba ang daming mga sasakyan, daming turista. I love Skardu. Okay, yes, and I love Skardu! Pang day one pa lang namin ngayon ha, hindi pa kami nakakarating sa talagang mga tourist places. Kumbaga, sa highway pa lang, yun sa view pa lang dito, sobrang happy ko na. Are you also happy?
No.
Huh?
Very much. We are right now celebrating your birthday.
Okay. So, what is your surprise?
Hindi ka naman magaling mag... To be told.
Oh, you are also right. But always, you are not a good surpriser.
Yeah, you are the one who is arranging the surprises. For your own self.
For my own self. Oh, hindi pa naman, no. I never done that. I'm always doing that to other
person. I mean to say that, yeah, I'm bad in it. Okay. Just to give surprises. So, at the end, I don't know from whom I should consult. So, you are the person with whom I'm going to cancelled for your surprise.
Alam niyo kung bakit? Ito ba namang si Javi? Lagi niya akong, gusto niya akong i-surprise. Pero tatanungin niya kung anong gusto ko. Anong kailangan, anong surprise ang gusto ko. Hindi na yun surprise, di ba? Kaya ito, wale. After Katsura, the name of the area is Poto. You know, the words here, it looks like Japanese or Chinese. Look, it's Cardo.
The faces of people also looks like
this. Oo nga, yung mga locals dito, parang hindi sila Pakistani. They really looks like Chinese, Japanese, alam nyo yun?
Even Russians.
Ang puputi nila, tapos talagang red cheeks, ang cute ng mga bata, ang gaganda
brown
nila.
Brown ears, blue eyes.
Yes, different color of eyes dito sa side na to. And even in Hunza, nung bumili kami sa Yak Grill Burger, okay, akala ko talaga mga foreigner yung mga staff, pero ang galing naman nilang mag-Urdu. Then sabi ni nung kasama ko, no, they are locals in those area. Kaya naman iba-iba talaga yung mukha dito sa side na to ng Pakistan. And they're also thinking here that I'm Pakistani. Kasi ganito din yung mga mukha nila dito, mukhang Chinese, mga Malaysian.
Ganyan.
F-base, Kadrias. What do you mean
Pakistani
by that?
Pakistani Air Force.
Pakistani Air Force. Okay. This is another fuel station. Talagang open. Open talaga, han?
Yeah.
Welcome you to Skardu, the land of giants. Why? Why they call it the land of giants?
Giant mountains.
Hindi rin also dito ang helmet. Right? It's fine without helmet. And kailangan pala namin bumili ng another SIM card. What is the name of the SIM card? Eskoms?
Yes, Eskom.
Okay. And why we need Eskoms dito sa Skardu?
Yeah, because it is a special communication SIM. Usually most of the network you are just going to get only on Eskom. There are a lot of places where other SIM cards are not going to work. Except this SIM card, even in Kashmir.
Kaya pala, alam mong hirap din ang internet dito kasi hindi pala namin gamit yung SIM card na yun. Long live Pakistan. So, wait ko lang muna dito si Javi, and it's also prayer time. Kaya mag-offer din muna siya ng prayer dito sa Imam Barga. Ang bilis ng oras pag nag-enjoy ka talaga. Wala din ganung traffic dito sa Skardu. Napansin ko lang. Kasi ganitong oras, rush hour na eh. And na si Javi. What happened?
I have bought a SIM.
Okay.
And I have also activated the package on it.
Oh, so meron na kaming Eskom. So we can use now the data. Sorry.
Special Communication Organization.
That's why Eskom. Esko.
Esko.
Where we are going?
Yeah, I'm going to this bakery. So,
for what reason?
Yeah, that is a surprise on a bakery. What it can be on your birthday.
Sabi ko na nga ba eh. Walang maayos na surprise. Sabi ko naman. Just go and buy the surprise for me. Kunwari hindi ko alam. I'm going to act like this that I don't know anything that you're going to buy there in bakery.
Yeah.
Kahit napaka-obvious naman.
If you want, you can also come to get it.
That is too much then. That is too much, di ba? Bismillah, Baker's Sweet House. You're selling something. Mga souvenirs naman dito. I don't need. Grabe, ang tagal ni Javi, ha? Ano na kaya mga pinagbibili niya doon? Pero in fairness, ang dami niya kasing customers ng bakery na to. Ayan na si Javi.
Surprise! Biscuit! Water!
Oh, it took you that much time.
There were a lot of people over there.
Okay, you also bought water for us.
Yeah.
Aba, meron pa siyang, babalik pa siya ulit. Ano kayo mga pinagbibili na ito? I'm alone,
surprise.
Okay? Another surprise! Wow! What's this? And what's that? I'm not aware about that.
So this is a true surprise.
I don't know what you bought.
Yes. I also don't know.
No, tell me. Where are we going?
No, I really don't know. Let's see where the route is just going to take us.
Check the time also.
I know that all.
Baka gabihin tayo. Baka gabihin tayo pag uwi na ito. But it's fine. As long as I'm with you naman, I'm safe, di ba? So, yung plano pala ni Javi ay pumunta daw kami sa isang fort. What is the name of that fort?
Yeah, that is Sugar Fort.
Okay. There's also a restaurant.
Royal Family.
Yeah, may restaurant
din. Under Marriott.
Pero unfortunately, dahil 6 PM na, sabi niya, baka gabihin nga kami sa daan. At the same time, maybe they're going to close?
Yeah, I think it would be closed because last time when we went there, so we were the last person.
Ay, nako! Ito yung mahirap kasi, like coming late sa mga ganitong, ano, di ba? It's fine, my love. It's fine. The main thing is I'm with you.
Yes.
So kahit sa daan pa ako mag-blow ng cake, walang problema.
Of course, they're going for polo. That is a polo stick.
A polo
stick? Oh, that is why there was a polo match. That's why there is a lot of people.
May polo match pala, kaya maraming tao. Eh, nagkaroon na ng traffic kasi nga may polo match pala na natapos.
It was an international tournament of polo which is held every year in Hunza. Mm. And it was already it's over, and from internationally all the tourists are coming just to watch that. Mm. You know, the most wild game.